Hello! Today we're going to learn how to transfer or migrate your WordPress website using the BoldGrid Backup plugin. You can use this easy process anytime you need to change hosting providers or just migrating your website from your staging environment to your production environment. So over here on my old host, I have a fully created website that I'm ready to make live. And over here on my new web host, I have just your regular WordPress installation that you might get through a one-click install process at your web hosting provider. So the first thing we're going to do on our old host is go ahead and log into the WordPress dashboard. On the dashboard, we're going to go to BoldGrid Backup Transfers. Since this is the source of our transfer, let's check out the source tab. We don't have any backups yet. That's all right. Let's head over to the Backups tab and Backup Site Now. We're going to name this Backup for Transfer. Once your backup is complete, head back to the Transfers tab and visit the source. There's the backup we created. All we need to do here is click Get Download Link and copy the link to our clipboard. Let's head over to our new host. On our new host, go ahead and log into the WordPress dashboard. The first thing you need to do here is make sure that the BoldGrid Backup plugin is installed on your new website. So visit the Plugins Add New menu. Search for BoldGrid Backup. Install and activate BoldGrid Backup. It will ask you to enter your key. Since we're migrating a website that already has a key, we don't need to do that twice. Let's go to the BoldGrid Backup Transfers tab on our new host. This is the destination of our transfer, so we'll visit the Destination tab and paste the URL that we've copied previously and click Upload. Once it's uploaded, simply click the Restore button. You will be warned that you might be logged out. That's okay. You'll just use your same username and password that you used on your old host to log back in. Just like we were warned, we have to log back in again. Remember to use the login and password from your old host. And you can see the title of the website changed. Let's go ahead and check it out. So now here on my new host, I have the same website that used to be on my old host. Congratulations, now you know how to transfer your website using the BoldGrid Backup plugin.